In this video we will show you how to remove search.yourphotoeditor.net browser hijacker using Combo Cleaner. Search Your Photo Editor is a fake web search engine which supposedly enhances the browsing experience by generating improved results. Your Photo Editor is promoted using intrusive pop-up ads and a deceptive marketing method called bundling. It usually installs together with fake Flash Player downloads. After successful installation, the browser will contain newly installed malicious extensions. All new tabs will automatically open the search.yourphotoeditor.net website. Your search engine will be replaced and display results from Yahoo search system. Usually, browser hijackers infect all web browsers, including Chrome, Firefox, and Safari. To remove Search Your Photo Editor browser hijacker, visit combocleaner.com. Download and install antivirus for Mac. Double-click combocleaner.dmg file to mount it. Drag and drop Combo Cleaner to Applications. When installation finishes, close all windows and open your launchpad to start Combo Cleaner. Confirm your actions by clicking Open. Wait until database update finishes and select premium feature called Antivirus. Select Full Scan and click Start Scan. Combo Cleaner scans your system and detects all infected files. Once the computer is scanned, click Remove All Threats. You will be prompted to authenticate with administrator password to remove the existing applications. To finish cleaning process, Combo Cleaner prompts you to restart your Mac, click Restart Now. The last step is to change your homepage and remove all existing extensions. Here is a demonstration of how to remove unwanted extensions and change your homepage and default internet search engine on Safari browser. Here is a demonstration of how to remove unwanted extensions and change your homepage and default internet search engine on Google Chrome browser. Here is a demonstration of how to remove unwanted extensions and change your homepage and default internet search engine on Mozilla Firefox browser. Thank you for watching.